I love art. I want art in my life.
On the southwest corner of Pioneer Park, near the pavilion, is a beautiful sculpture of black basalt. This gift to the city of Puyallup is titled Beautiful Night. What does this piece say to you?
This artist never actually completes the figure. He always allows the art to seem as if it's emerging from a dream or emerging from a cloud, or so that you have to use your imagination.
To the artist, this sculpture evokes a celebratory feeling of victory, promise, and joy. Art of all types, abstract, representational, and a mix somewhere between, can be enjoyed and admired for free in the city of Puyallup.
Art is kind of a thumbprint of our society.
Artist Chuck Fitzgerald shared in the inauguration of this idea 20 years ago.
The facilitator asked me, you know, what would your dream be in 20 years? And I said, well, how about 60 sculpture pieces downtown Puyallup throughout the downtown, which I think we're pretty close right now.
The dreams of that night are expressed in nearly 50 permanent pieces of art, additional rotating pieces, and many others which are not part of the official collection.
It says something about the city that it's successful, that we're able to do more than just basically the basic necessities that we have to do, that we're a successful community, we're an educated community.
It's a great little city. We have these great ball fields like you see behind us where my children have played, and why wouldn't we have good arts?
A lifelong baseball fan, Chuck's baseball player welcomes visitors to the ball fields north of downtown. The daffodil head represents his reverence for the Puyallup Valley, also depicted in his second piece, a wall relief titled Elegant Valley, featuring stylized frogs, plants, and flowers.
But it's so beautiful, you know, we've got salt water on one side, we've got Mount Rainier, and some of the richest soil in the world in between.
Come have lunch and take a walking tour of the art in beautiful downtown Puyallup. Which one will be your favorites? Perhaps this one by Bill Wentworth. It suggests what might happen if nature took back control of what mankind has done. What if bronze and stainless steel grew like a plant?
The ballerina, and I love what the artist was trying to achieve, which is this sense of motion and this sense of flow. It's that you can almost see her moving.
Start your visit to Puyallup with a stop at the Arts Downtown website. You can download the walking tour guide and get the details about the new mobile app and cell phone tour. For Rainier Country, I'm Brenda Arline.